Hi, I'm Celeste Thorson. You can see me on How I Met Your Mother and currently on the Haves and Have Nots on the OWN Network.
Perfect. What do you like about parties like this? You meet so many people. Everyone's kind of from different walks of, you know, the entertainment industry, just all over. What's your favorite part about it?
You know, I was just telling Jackie, the French reporter, that I really love it when there are great causes behind these parties because it's just incredible to talk about something new and fresh and current and topical. And of course, there's always great work to support here in Hollywood. But when you take it up a notch and have an incredible organization to support, I think it just brings out the best in
you. Do you have any organizations personally that hold meaning to you specifically or especially?
Absolutely. Some organizations that have a really special meaning for me are like Save the Children, Human Rights Campaign, Sierra Club. I really love Human and Environmental Rights, UN Women, the Children's Initiative, the UN. All of those are really important. And I think anytime that we can focus on human rights as a whole, making sure that there is equality, making sure that there are basic human rights like dignity all around the world, those are things that are really important to me.
Perfect. What's your idea of a fun party? Like, what elements does it have to have for you to have a good time?
Well, I think, you know, you gotta have a good location, good people, good vibes. And, you know, sometimes you can have one of those things and it's good, it's fun. But when you have all of those things, it's great. And so I'm really excited to be here tonight because I feel like there's some really good vibes.
Emmys are tomorrow. Do you do any Emmy parties? You know, people have Oscar parties. Do you do any sort of prep or get together with friends?
Yes, and, you know, I was gonna be going to the Emmys, but unfortunately, I'm flying out tomorrow, so I won't be able to make it this year, but in the past I've definitely done a lot of different parties and going out to governor's balls, it's always a lot of fun to sit down with nominees and winners and just celebrating their success.
Thank you so much.